Hello friends, welcome to wisdomjobs.com. This is Prithviraj Reddy. Today we are going to learn, you know, regarding the constitutional position of the Attorney General of India using the questions. So coming to the first question, which of the following is true about the Attorney General of India? So first option is he has the right of audience in all the courts in India. First option. Second option, his term of office and remuneration is decided by the President of India. And third option, he advises the Government of India. This is the third option. So coming to Attorney General of India, he is a part of the executive, because in India executive constituted by the combination of President of India, Vice President, Prime Minister and Council of Ministers along with the Attorney General of India. So this is what the executive in India. So if we go by the same concept, definitely he has a right of audience in all the courts in India. Definitely he is the legal officer who is appointed by the President of India, and he has the right to appear, okay, in any cases where the Government of India's interest is involved. Where the Government of India is one of the party to any issue, definitely the Attorney General can make his presence. His term of the office and remuneration is decided by the President. Definitely when he is appointed by the President of India, the Constitution has granted the power to the President of India to decide his remuneration. And he advises the Government of India. As I told you, he is a legal officer and he is a legal advisor. Why Attorney General position is that much important in the Constitution, in the scheme of the Constitution? Because government has to go according to the spirit of the Constitution. Similarly, any law, any legislation, any administrative order, any stricture given by the government must be in consonance with the principles of Constitution of India. Definitely, for example, if any bill is made, first of all it will be sent to Law Ministry, and the Law Ministry will take the advice from the Attorney General of India. Why they will take the advice from the Attorney General of India? Because Attorney General of India, he is the one who has the eligibility to be appointed as the Supreme Court judge. So if he is having the eligibility to be appointed as a Supreme Court judge, definitely he has that level of legal knowledge to understand the issues and can give a proper advice to the Government of India. So that is the reason why first point is correct, A is correct, and B is also correct. His term of the office and remuneration is decided by the President of India. The Constitution did not give any particular remuneration, okay, to be granted by the President of India. So definitely it is according to the whims and fancies of the President of India. And thirdly, he advises the Government of India. So that's why the answer D is correct. And coming to the B, it does not mean the President can give any unlimited money. It is subjected to the discussion by the legislature. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, please press the like button and don't forget to subscribe to wisdomjobs.com.